Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows 11 multiple connections to a server or shared resource. Type cmd in Windows search bar, right click run as administrator. Type net space, stop space, workstation space, slash y. Type net space, start space, workstation space, slash y. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.